This guy is ready for a fight. Just moments away, title on the line. How do you think things are going to shake out in this Intercontinental Championship match?
Something in my bones is telling me we are about to see a new champ. I can feel it.
I actually think we're going to see the Intercontinental Champion retain.
Oh, that's cute, Saxon. Good thing nobody asked you.
That's a different feeling in the air when WWE's resident superhero makes his entrance.
Just shocking the things that Ricochet can do in the ring.
Well, I'll be the first to admit Ricochet is a downright spectacular talent.
Yeah, stuns his opponents with his speed and nimbleness.
Highlight-worthy moments always follow his entrance.
Introducing the challenger from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet! And his opponent from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 215 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, John Morrison!
The Intercontinental Championship, one of the most coveted titles in all of WWE. The Intercontinental Championship held by over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers, the likes of Stone Cold Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart.
Well, that title symbolizes the workhorse of WWE.
It certainly has a history of being the largest stepping stone any individual can climb. Oh, backbreaker.
Nice. And a Russian leg sweep.
Drop kick. Beautiful. Vicious right forearm.
Ricochet can do amazing things in the ring. Incredible feats we've never seen before. But none of that really matters when you're getting punched in the face. If you can ground the man, you definitely have the upper hand in this one.
Let's see if he can put that plan in action against Ricochet.
From the top!
Diving Hurricane!
Whoa!
A defiant kick out.
Check out the springboard. Clothesline! That was amazing.
Oh, what a kick.
Oh, wicked kick.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Connects with an enziguri.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Tilt the ball, DDT.
Is it enough? The cover. Oh, I thought the champ had it.
How?
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Kick and sent all the way to the outside. Look out!
Oh, Hurricanrana!
What
missing a beat.
That is tossing your own body around without
taking no account for their own well-being.
You can tell passions are running pretty high here.
Yeah, the intensity of this rivalry has really ramped up recently.
That's exactly why I expect this to be a very entertaining match.
He gets tossed back into the mat.
I think we know what's...
Knees up, got the knees up at the last second.
Can't quite get him there.
Boom, DDT. Oh my God, boom salt. This offense causing Ricochet to wind down.
And look at him go, grounding Ricochet and taking the upper hand.
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
Skillful reversal stops Ricochet.
Right to the spine.
What next?
Setting up. Oh, basement drop kick.
They're dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Dak just did
some dominance here.
And Ricochet needs to create separation.
Cuts off their offense.
A neck breaker.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't.
Off the rope.
To the outside. Tope con Hilo.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear.
And he gets delivered back.
And up top, he's got... From the top! Ricochet with a moving... Oh, yeah!
He had...
What a counter!
Up and down! Standing sheer new. Can there be...
No one does it better.
Oh, misses the mark.
Kick to the...
Oh, check that out. Oh, and a corkscrew neck. Oh, high risk.
Split left. The champ has this one in hand now.
For the win. There's two.
And the champ retains.
Here is your winner, and still, WWE Intercontinental Champion, John Morrison.
That may be one of the most important wins I've seen in recent memory.
I agree, Corey, a huge victory tonight.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's going to stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you on that, Corey. This one was unforgettable.